Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Rebeca.
Rebeca, how old are you?
I'm 10 years old.
Good. What's your name?
My name is Nadia.
Nadia, how old are you?
I'm 10 years old.
10, good. What's your name?
My name is Daria.
Daria, how old are you?
I'm 11 years old.
Good. Let's read the story.
Little Red Riding Hood. Little Red Riding Hood lived in a wood with her mother. One day, Little Red Riding Hood went to visit her granny. She had a nice cake in her basket. On her way, Little Red Riding Hood met a wolf.
Hello,
said the wolf.
Where are you going?
I'm going to see my grandmother. She lives in a house behind those trees.
The wolf ran to Granny's house and ate Granny up. He got into Granny's bed. A little later, Little Red Riding Hood reached the house. She looked at the wolf.
Granny, what big eyes you have.
All the better to see with you,
said the wolf.
Granny, what big ears you have.
All the better to hear you,
said the wolf.
Granny, what a big mouth you have.
All the better to sniff you with,
said the wolf.
Granny, what big teeth you have.
All the better to eat you with,
shouted the wolf. A woodcutter was in the wood. She heard a loud scream and ran to the house. The woodcutter hit the wolf over the head. The wolf opened his mouth wide and shouted, and Granny jumped out. The wolf ran away, and Little Red Riding Hood never saw the wolf again.
That was very good. Goodbye, girls.
Goodbye.